Today we're going to play Tourist, the local among the tourists. And, this is the Sluts River mouth at medium tide. So here we go. Careful, Jim. Watch your steps. Hold on. It's only blocks. Blocks. Just blocks. God. You notice the waves are coming in because it's low tide. Actually, low tide about 10 o'clock. High tide's coming in. Tide's actually coming in. So you can see the waves going upstream. Alright? Alright. Here we go. Okay, here we are. Now we're looking back at where I live. Just over the hill there. Just over the hill, literally. My God. Here's a better shot of the inn. The inn at Spanish Head. Oh yes. Right now on the weekend, $200 a pop. For night. Yeah. Oh yeah. At Jim's place. Well. At Jim's place. We can see Jim's place. I can't see it. Damn. There it is. Jim's place. $244 a month. Just over the hill. Just literally over the hill. Okay. Coming up on the ocean. The Pacific Princess. The Princess of the Pacific. First we have to cross a line of dead seashells. Dead mollusks. Mollusks. Yeah. They're slippery too. You gotta watch these little buggers. Slippery little guys. Okay. We got our sunglasses hanging down off our nose. So you can't see the viewfinder. I love it when I get on the hard sand. It's so much easier. Tide's coming in. Coming in. And here we go. Oh man. Oh, ocean. Hi, ocean. Hey Jim, where have you been? Well, we had some problems. Well, that's so. Welcome back. Ah, you're welcome. Thank you. Hell, we didn't think we'd ever see you again. Neither did I. Neither did I. Jim is gonna get hit by a sneaker when he gets wet. I think I need to swim. Okay, we're looking north along the beach, up the coast. I've got to take sunglasses off. There we go. Sluts River Mouth, Sluts Bay, Taft. Straight back over the hill. This is Joe's place. He's only that far from the inn. Spanish guy. Now my brother like going to actually that's looking south towards Glen Eden Beach. The glare is so damn bad. Okay. Oh boy. You can see the throngs around the inn. I don't think it's focusing on me. Maybe I can't see you. I should focus. Let's see. That's probably me. Look at the throngs. Oh my god. Well, some of that's driftwood, I guess. We're gonna take a walk up that far and then turn around. Gonna be like I see him at home. I can't see.
Okay. Oh, hello there. Hello.
No.
You ain't gonna get me wet today. No. Not today. Son, don't let the wave get you. Just do what it did to me. Just do what it did to me.
Don't let it get you. Okay. Up the beach you go. Whoa.
Shades off my nose. See how I'm doing.
Man, I can't see. What am I looking at? Damn.
Ooh. I like that thing I see is the foam. I can't see the waves.
Can't tell. Okay, no.
Jeez, I can't even see it. Well, it's hard to see because my eyes don't focus on the screen very well. It's blurry on the screen. So I have to trust the camera to do its work. There you go. Okay.
Okay, we have found a spot. So, old man camera. Let's found a spot. Which you can sit. Oh God, it's so light. I cannot see. I can't see the ocean. Damn. right day. Even though it's Mother's Day. Sitting on. It's a good place to rip my jeans apart. Makers of these cameras should put a finder on it instead of these stupid ones. See, these screens, they don't work very well down at the beach. No, they don't. Okay. Damn. We just missed a seal. He's back in the water. He's back in the water. He was flying, he was crawling on the damn sand. Let's see if we can get closer. There's a sea monitor. Oh. Sea lion. Let me see. Get back up. Oh, there he is.
Okay, two girls on that said it's a sea lion. And two girls together. Young girls. Where in the hell have all the men gone? What the hell is the man? What's this country coming to anyhow? I mean, every place you go, you see young girls, middle-aged women. Two by two. No man.
Yeah, no man. Dicks, that's right. Pricks. They don't know how to treat women right.
Get wet, believe me.
The steep beach, but they don't tend to run up.
God,
all I need is to get dragged out to sea. It says, hey, Jim, what the hell are you doing to me, honey?
Oh, whoa.
Whoa. What the hell are you doing, anyway? Don't you know? You're in the hospital, you dummy. What the hell do you think you're doing? You can't do this. You can't do it.
do this to me? Stop. Stop, Jim. Stop, Jim. What do you think you're doing, Jim? Stop. Stop, Jim. Let you hear the sound of the surf. Salt water. Yeah. It goes out to sea for a ways. Okay. Shut down for a while. Kids of the beach. Mommy and Daddy said, we're going to move a little further so Junior doesn't get soaked. Where's Junior? Where is Junior at? Where did Junior go? There he goes. Okay. There's Junior. He's having a good time at the beach. With Mommy and Daddy standing by. Yeah. With this tired old man, the way I did King. Okay. Supposed to get Mama. Oh, there's Mama. Hi, Mommy. Yeah. Okay, that's looking back up. The foothills of the Coast Range. Coast Range over Siletz Bay. And that's where we're headed right there. Yeah. I'm sure the lens is gonna need wiping down. I can feel it on the camera, my skin. That nice feeling. Nice. Soft, slippery feeling of the ocean. Yeah. I think I'm gonna pack it in because my back's killing me. Bye. Okay, this gives you an idea of the foliage. Yeah. See that yellow stuff? Yellow stuff. If you can see it, it's called gorst. Came from Yellowstone. Can't focus it, for God's sakes. Let's see.
came from Scotland on a sailing ship many a year ago. It spread like wildfire. It's really bad down south on the coast. By gorst. And it's hell to go through. Because it's got stickers and thorns and oh my god, you wouldn't want to know.
Break. Now you're looking back towards Moe's. Moe's Seafood. Moe's Seafood, famous for their clam chowder. And that's the little town of Taft, where I live in. But up the world a ways. Taft. Taft. Lincoln City is like five or six towns, little towns. Taft, Ocean Beach, Wacoma District, D Lake District. Yeah. It's their historical names. So, yeah. In Oregon, at this time of year, it's lush. It is so lush and pretty. Yeah, certainly is. Okay.
Don't you just love that smell? What do you call that stuff? The trees of the woods. That's what caused my brain damage. Oregon ducks. Oregon ducks. Isn't that nice? Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide. I left my home in Georgia and headed for the Frisco Bay. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide. And the Sluts Bay, as you can see, stretches quite a ways. And that curves around up the Sluts River estuary. Yeah. In the low tide, all this is gone. It's all empties out. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Got nothing to do but sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. As you can see, the tide is indeed coming in. And I can't see worth a damn. See anything. Nothing. But that's the mouth right there. And you see breakers on either side, which means that there's a sandbar. A sandbar. Except in the middle. I don't know how they keep that clear. I don't know. Okay, enough of this madness.
See. I can actually see. Yeah, we're back home here in the van. Oh. Creosote treated lumber. I used to smell railroad ties and posts and poles when I was a kid. And that's probably why I have brain damage today. Ooh, yeah. Born on a bayou. Born on a bayou. catch a fast freight train, just a chugling on down to New Orleans. Just a chugling on down to New Orleans. Born on a bayou. Standing to my daddy's knee, he said, son, don't let the man get you and do what he did to me. Don't let him get you. Time to go home.
Okay, that's the motel you've seen in the By the Beach pictures. And that's actually a couple blocks down toward the market, toward the IGA market.
This is just about three or four blocks down the street
from where I live.
Yeah, we don't look far from the beach. No.
Yeah. So why haven't we been... That's a good question. It takes a little while.
Forever, you know.
And a bit. In fact, here's where it takes the bus.
To Newport. Right here. Right here. Where do we live?
We live.
Really? Right there, we see the stoplight up there. That's it. That's where we live. Yeah, right there. Right there, with the Chevron station right across the street.
That's where we live.
Turn right to go to the beach, three or four blocks in.
It's very good. Okay, as long as we're here, you might want to see the glass blowing shop. Yes, sir. Blow your own. Yes, sir. Blow your own.
Hello, test 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what we wanted to do here is the original audio track was really noisy and you couldn't hear what I was trying to say, so we just deleted it. First of all, the glass has already been blown. It starts off with a small sphere, solid, and then they blow it up. And the customer, they take a little air hose and they blow it up by their mouth, not by a compressor, by their mouth. And they get it to a good size that they want to work with, like this size, and then they keep working with it like they're doing here. So that part's already been done, the blowing. So, as you can see, it's kind of fascinating, isn't it? I always loved glass blowing. It's kind of neat. But anyway, the furnace is about 2300 degrees Fahrenheit, and what you see glowing, the yellow, is the air. The air molecules. Nothing else, just the air molecules. The ceramic surrounding the furnace is probably glowing. It's hot too, but it's not glowing like the air molecules are. So therefore, this is not a perfect black body radiator either. It's kind of an example of them, but it's not a perfect one. If you used a black body app, it wouldn't even come close. Because it's not a perfect black body radiator. If it were a perfect black body radiator, then the temperature would depend only on. Wait a minute. Hold on. We're gonna run over. If it were a perfect black body radiator, the color and the spectrum of what's glowing would depend only on the temperature and not what's glowing, what's made of, whether it be wood, air, metal, heavy metal, whatever. It wouldn't make any difference. It would depend only on the temperature if it were a perfect black body radiator. And a perfect black body radiator example is our star, the sun, which is about 6,000 degrees Kelvin. And I'm going to list in the show more under the notes on the video where you can go and find an app to play with it, to play with the black body apps and do everything from ovens to light bulbs to stars to whatever. Okay, we're done.
Okay. So that's big. There's a reward. There's a reward. Right there. Where? Someplace.
Can't see it. There we are. The dock. Dock of the bay. There's the mouth. Jeez, all I can see is my face. God. There's the mouth.
Man, God, I can't see a thing. Oh, God, all I can see is my face. That's... God. Ah, yeah. There's the bay. Ugh.